linear assessment of a receiver. In this lab, we are required to use the ADS software to develop the linear balance of a receiver and to compare the results of the simulations to those obtained theoretically. This linear assessment includes the calculation of the gain and the noise figure of a receiver. We first open a DS and create a new workspace. Then we create a schematic and start to draw the circuit similar to the course instructions. Then we run the simulation, and in the open window we add bud gain 1 and bud NF 1 to the table. We can see we have the same results as those calculated theoretically when the amplitude of the reflection coefficients at the input and output are of the order of minus 50 dB. We do the same analysis now when the amplitude of the reflection coefficients at the input and output are of the order of minus 15 dB. Again, we can see we have the same results as those calculated theoretically